Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Your Excellency Xi Jinping, President of Republic of China, honorable members of the Chinese delegation, excellencies, members of the press corps, ladies and gentlemen. The Maldivian people join me in celebrating this historic visit by Your Excellency and Madam Peng. We extend to you our warmest greetings and sincere good wishes. I'm honored to receive Your Excellency in the Maldives exactly a month after our first meeting on the sides of the second Youth Olympic Games in Nanjing, China.
Heng Yao Xing,
Mr. President, as we near the completion of 42 years of bilateral relations, there had indeed been numerous high points in Sino-Maldives ties in the recent years. As of 2007, the Maldives has a full-fledged embassy in Beijing, and Mali has since 2011 been hosting a Chinese embassy. Numerous high-level visits had been exchanged over the years, including two state visits to China by President Maumoon Abdul Gayoom and an official visit to the Maldives by Premier Zhu Rongji. However, Your Excellency's current visit to the Maldives is the very first by a Chinese head of state, and hence an unprecedented high point in our bilateral relations. We are indeed deeply honored and privileged. Mr. President, the Maldives recently became only the second country to graduate from the list of LDCs. For us, graduation, even with a smooth transition period, has come with enormous challenges and hardship. As a small island state, we are at a disadvantageous position in global commerce and trade. Our socioeconomic development forecast changed dramatically with the status of a middle-income country. At such a crucial juncture in our development, it is indeed a source of major encouragement and inspiration that one of our most trusted economic partners is willing to support our national effort to transform our economy, bringing happiness to our youthful population and promoting trade and investment. We are honored that you decided to begin your important tour of this region here in the Maldives. Xi Zhuxi, Ning Hao, Huan Yaming. Mr. President, the Maldives and China enjoy excellent bilateral relations and development cooperation based on mutual trust and understanding and strengthened by people-to-people exchanges at all levels. It will be an understatement to simply say that China is important to the Maldives and that the government of Maldives values its relations with Your Excellency's administration. The vivid imprint of Chinese cooperation assistance is unmistakable in our socioeconomic development, in a plethora of fields ranging from infrastructure, housing, culture, and sports, among a number of other areas. I and President Xi have just concluded very fruitful interactions, both one-to-one and together with high-level delegations from our respective countries and governments. During the official talks, we explored avenues for future cooperation designed to take our relationship to a higher plane. I wish to express my sincere appreciation to President Xi for expressing China's willingness to enhance the provision of development assistance to the Maldives, especially towards mega development projects inked in my presidential manifesto, such as the Hulumale Bridge. The Maldives is honored to now feature among China's partners in building the 21st century maritime Silk Road, a unique vision of President Xi, which will bring Asian neighbors closer together. We agreed to deepen cooperation in trade and commerce. Following extensive discussions on various issues of mutual interest during official talks, President Xi and I also had the pleasure a short while ago to witness the signing of a number of important bilateral and cooperative agreements between two countries, including agreements and memorandums of understanding on promoting the construction of Hulumale Bridge, health cooperation, establishing the Joint Committee on Trade and Economic Cooperation, Marine Cooperation, and strengthening cooperation between the Ministries of Foreign Affairs on the establishment of a joint meeting mechanism on dealing with the issue of safety of Chinese tourists in Maldives. We also agree today to expand already strong cooperation on tourism and hospitality. My sincere wish is to increase Chinese tourist arrival numbers to the Maldives by at least threefold in the next 4 years. I also had the pleasure a short while ago of joining the Chinese president in launching two important development projects funded by the Chinese government and implemented by Chinese corporations. We decided at the official talks that in order to implement our shared vision and desire to advance bilateral relations and socioeconomic development cooperation, China and the Maldives would forge a future-oriented, all-round friendly and cooperative partnership. This partnership will emphasize our collective vision for future cooperation, including advocating, as the Maldives continues to do so, the One China policy and the five principles of peaceful coexistence. Mr. President, Excellency, the Maldives commends China's preeminence in global politics and therefore will continue to wholeheartedly support Chinese initiatives in important areas such as the fight against terrorism, reforming the United Nations system, and tackling the scourge of climate change. Mr. President, I sincerely hope that President Xi, Madam Peng, and members of the delegation have a pleasant stay here in Maldives. Please accept, Mr. President, my sincere wishes for your personal good health. I hope you have a successful tour of Asia. I'm confident that this is the beginning of an era of heightened and sustained cooperation between Maldives and China. I thank you, Mr. President.
尊敬的亚明总统，女士们、先生们，各位记者朋友，大家好，很高兴同你们见面。我愿意通过你们，转达中国人民对马尔代夫人民的诚挚问候和良好祝愿。这是我第一次访问美丽迷人的马尔代夫。 感谢亚明总统和马尔代夫政府和人民的盛情接待。刚才我和亚明总统举行了亲切而富有成效的会谈，共同见证签署了外交、经贸、基础设施建设、科技等领域合作文件。 我们一致认为，中马是真诚互助的朋友，携手发展的伙伴。两国关系面临广阔发展前景，双方决定构建中马面向未来的全面友好合作伙伴关系，拓展。 更加广泛的交流合作，为双边关系注入新动力。双方同意保持高层互访。我邀请亚明总统在双方方面时对中国进行国事访问。双方同意。 以建设21世纪海上丝绸之路为契机，加强海洋经济、海上安全、海洋科研和环保、灾害防控等领域的合作，着力推进一些重点项目，争取早日启动一些早期收获项目。 双方同意建立中马经济贸易合作联合委员会机制，并早日举行首次会议。 规划两国贸易投资和大项目合作，重点推进基础设施建设和民生领域的合作。中方将积极考虑支持马累机场岛跨海大桥项目建设，并建议将 大桥命名为"中马友谊大桥"。中方将鼓励更多中国企业积极参与马尔代夫经济发展计划、青年城等项目建设，并继续为双方商定的项目提供融资支持。中方将一如既往 为马尔代夫经济社会发展提供帮助。为帮助马方提高应对气候变化能力，中方将向马方提供气候变化南南合作物资援助，并在人力资源培训、节能环保技术等方面开展合作。 双方将继续拓展旅游、人力资源培训、文化等领域的交流合作。中方将继续为马方开拓中国旅游市场提供协助，支持中资企业来马尔代夫投资旅游服务业。 鼓励更多的中国游客来马尔代夫。中方将在公务员培训领域同马方开展合作，并为马尔代夫民众学习汉语提供帮助。中国始终视马尔代夫为亲密的朋友、真诚的伙伴。 中方始终尊重马尔代夫的独立、主权、领土完整，尊重马尔代夫人民根据自身国情选择政治制度和发展道路，坚持在和平共处五项原则基础上，同马尔代夫发展友好合作关系。 我们愿同马方同心共济，推动中马面向未来的全面友好合作伙伴关系不断的向前发展。最后呢，我再一次对亚明总统、马尔代夫政府、马尔代夫人民为我此访所给予的 热情周到的接待，啊，周密的安排，人民群众所体现出来对中国人民的热情友好，表示衷心的感谢。谢谢大家。